around the world, been around the block, been around hoes that fuck Biggie and Pac, like Vita Guerrera, ass took her to the top, she'll give you some brains, you let her throw up the rock, let her put on your chain, she'll throw you some cock, picture that, like Megan Good and Jamie Foxx, hype saying it's a rap, she's still on the set, putting oil on her legs like she Gloria Velez, she was eye candy in a double XL, hopped off the page and on a skateboard with Pharrell, I knew she... $500 can't get you that. How you get that? And all these new video bitches trying to be Melissa Ford, but they don't know Melissa Ford. Drive behind the car, she a video vixen, but behind closed doors she do whatever it takes to get to the Grammy Awards. Fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Put your hands up, ladies, if you kept your legs closed. But you know, fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Wrote this song for you, for you,
for you,
and you, for all of you.
Pop quiz, how many topless black foxes did I have under my belt? Like boxes, not to brag, but if it add up, two, nigga, that's mad nuts. Game, you mad nuts. How you gon' call out all these bitches knowing damn what they gon' call me? The only dream of that ghetto prom queen was to make it to the screen. Maybe get seen, maybe get chose by a nigga from a team. Head so good, he don't ask for a preen. Nah, now ask yourself this question, would you be with Jay-Z if he wasn't CEO? Would you be with FABO if he drove a Neo? Would you ride with Neo if he was in the Geo? Well, why the hell you think these bitches coming at me for? But since they all fall in my palm, I take a trio. Yo.
Fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. Put your hands up, baby, if you kept your mouth closed. But you know, fucking them rap stars, you know who you are. I wrote this song for you, for you, and you, for all of you. I done had my share of bitches with long hair, short dude like Khalisa, Hallie, and Boomerang, yeah. I been around the block in a Bentley drop top on Miami Beach when Lil' Kim was fucking with Scott. I got the scoop on hoops, whatever the case, she'll let you spray in the face long as she bathed in apes. And ain't nobody trying to take Beyonce from Jay, but I know a bitch named Superhead who fucked back in the day. The things niggas do when pussy sitting on their face, stab un in the stomach.